To perform a dumbbell overhead press, begin with your feet planted firmly on the ground, about hip or shoulder distance apart. From there, we're going to engage our legs, our glutes, and our core so we have a nice strong foundation. Our dumbbells, we have two of the same dumbbells, are going to be facing palms in towards us. We're going to drop our shoulder blades and punch up to the air and back down and back down. There's no need to make your dumbbells touch at the top. We're just trying to press that weight up and back down. If you do not have dumbbells, you can do this with a resistance band. Going to step on your resistance band. Again, same position. Feet are about hip or shoulder width apart. Nice strong foundation through the legs, through the glutes, through the core. I'm going to grip my band first with my palms facing me. Once I get up here, my palms are facing away. Same thing, drop the shoulder blades and reach up and back down.